You know, it's like an old sourdough in Anchorage told me. He says, people come up here from the States and they say, gee, it's nice here. No hustle and bustle and really take it easy. And he says they're not here 30 days until they're trying to make it like it was where they came from.